I'm at the 2016 Miami Beach Yacht Show, and look what I found, a Walmart bag floating in the middle of the water. It was originally actually stuck underneath these floating styrofoam docks, but I pulled it out. But this is just an example, because these bags are so lightweight, if when it's littered, it just flies right into the waters or goes through the storm drains. So Walmart, you've done the right thing in Canada, charging for bags. Please do the same thing in the United States. Thank you.